Oh, I've come back confident. Let's have a look. Oh, and I'm also tense. I need a shower. Oh my god, is that enough for a toilet? It might just be enough for a toilet. Hold on. Hold the phone. Is this it? Is this the moment of truth? Toilet. Go. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, we have a toilet. This is a big day for the Worcester household. Go. You need a shower as well. I'm guessing, do you need to go toilet? You don't actually need to go toilet. You went to work. Good man. Let's take a steamy shower and then let's phone up that lovely lady again, which name I can't remember. Oh, you're going for a pee anyway. That's fine. So you need to take a shower, which we will. And you're also hungry, so after that we'll make you... Let's cook. Let's cook something fancy with our $89. Oh, let's cook a cake. How long will a cake last for? Oh, no. Wait, you're going to make a cake now? Oh, you're washing your hands. Ah, good man. Well, that reminds me. I also need a sink. And that will cost $120 for a piece of ceramic with a hole in it. Okay, we'll just use this one for now. That's fine. And I'm also not having enough fun. Oh, wait, can I buy a radio? Like, just dance to a radio for a bit. Radios must be cheap. Hold the phone again. Radio. Nothing? How much is a TV again? Oh, yes, they were really expensive. I mean... Audio? Oh, I'm sorry. It's not a radio, it's a kaboom box. I mean, whatever, okay. Even though it's $150, which is a complete rip-off for a radio, but okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. You just shower and get all flirty. And then make some cake and invite that lady over for a lovely piece of cake. I'd offer to make her a full meal, but I can't afford it, so whatever. And we also need to buy some windows for my house, because I only have one. Oh dear. I know you need TV, but we can't afford a TV, so go and make some cake. Needs amusement? I can amuse you. If anything, you should find cooking fun, so... Hopefully. Are you having fun cooking? Apparently not. Just wait for the cake. There you go. $10 for birthday candles? Ha. Oh, and I'm very tired. Okay, that'll be enough sleep for now if we get his ass out of bed, so stop sleeping. And we're still flirty. Good. So let's call that lady we found, which I can't remember the name of. Send text. Where is she? Was it that woman? I can't remember. No, it was that girl, wasn't it? Oh god, I don't know. I don't... No, no, it's this woman. Hold on. Pretty sure. What's this? Oh, you see, every time he goes into the kitchen, my swanky kitchen, he loves it. He gets really happy. So... By calling them on the phone or by selecting them in the relationship panel. Where's the relationship panel? There we go. Ask on date. Here we go. Schedule a date. Even though she is technically married, I would like to steal her away, so... Oh my god, she just said yes. I'm pretty sure she's married. So she's just willingly going on a date with me. That's fine. Okay, let us. Go. So she's flirty. So where do we go? Can we go to this other place? Oh, we can. Let's go to a bar. Sounds perfect. I'm pretty sure I'm hungry and about to... stink of lack of hygiene, but hey ho. Rattlesnake Juice. Again, another terrible name, and I am hungry. So, I think we need to go order some food. We do have $74 to our name. Let's go sit down. So, main goal, socialize with your date. Both be flirty at the same time. Where the hell does she go? Oh, there she is. She went round the other way for some reason. I don't... Oh, I need to tell a dirty joke. Okay. Can I tell a dirty joke? I'm going to confess my attraction to her. Get out of my way, woman. Hello. Sit and talk to my date. Hooray. Okay, so I'm incredibly hungry, but that's fine. I'm going to offer her a rose. Oh, okay, we apparently have to stand up for that. That's fine. There we go. Oh, she didn't like that. It's all right. You liked it the first time. God damn it. Shit. Tell dirty joke. That's one of my goals. Whether she likes it or not, I have no idea, but hey-ho. Is she impressed? She is! Hooray! Oh, is she? I don't know. Well, I'm having fun. That's the main thing. I am a little bit hungry. I would love very much. She is currently taking a poo. Can I order some food from you? Order chips. Perfect. Beautiful. Eat the chips. Beautiful. She's still in the toilet. Let me just finish off my chips. So I'm good on hunger. And she's sat over there again. What do I have to do? I need to call someone on the phone, but I don't want to do that. I want to be romantic. And she's married. I'm pretty sure I asked this, but whatever. It's fine. Yeah, she's married. Okay, yeah. So. Very tense. Why am I very tense? Whoa, what's this? Is it because I found out she was married? No. Marriage isn't forever, ladies and gentlemen. Compliment appearance. Yes, let's be good. Oh my god. Oh my god. We are very tense. Because we are not having any fun, apparently. Oh, that didn't go down well. I'm happy, though. That's a good thing, I think. I think I'm screwing this up. Tell my date a story. A heartfelt compliment. That'll always go down well. But yes, I need to tell her a story. So, after this, we will tell her a romantic story. No. Funny? Can I tell her a funny story? Tell funny story. Boom. Done. I think whatever I'm doing, I'm telling a funny story. Okay. I think I'm... Am I telling it to everybody? I'm supposed to be talking to her. That's better. Sit together. Good. I'm playful, apparently. Be mischievous. Hmm. Oh my god, speed. Okay, everyone's going too fast for me. Impishly pester or flash crazy eyes? Make a flirtatious joke. That'll do. Again, you're going to go very well or very badly. Who knows? And it went badly. Fuck. Okay. Alright, fine. We'll just tell her a story. Impishly pester. Oh, wow. Really not going down well. I don't think she likes me anymore. Nope, she kind of doesn't like me. We kind of need to become friends again. I need... the mischief category. Oh. Slap them silly. I don't... Is this... I'm not going to physically slap them in the face, am I? I don't... Why are you going behind the bar? You're not allowed to do that. Oh, my God. Oh, actually, she liked that. Okay. Well, let's tell her a story. Let's pause it quickly so she doesn't walk off again. Let's tell you a funny story. She didn't like funny last time, so let us... can I tell a romantic story? Let's discuss our interests, and then we shall... Tell a... Does it have to be a funny story? I don't think I'm a very funny person yet. Tell a funny story. Fine. Hopefully it goes down well. And I am very tired and about to collapse on the floor. Asleep. She liking it? Oh, I think she's liking it. Hooray. I still haven't got this thing. I haven't achieved this. What is this? Play in a puddle? Is there a puddle to play in? There is no puddles to play in. I cannot do that achievement. Look, I am very tired. I think, okay, look. You don't like me anymore. Well, you kind of, I don't know. Day complete. Silver medal. Second place is not bad. I mean, I know she's married. She is, it's going to be a very tough one to break her away from Mortimer, I think his name was. Okay, we need to go home. So we're going to say goodbye. Friendly. Oh, no, I don't have to. Hooray. Okay. So we're going to go back home, go to sleep, and then, oh, crap. Still not quite sure there has to be loading screens everywhere. And I would have offered her a lift home, but I mean, I don't actually have a car. I could barely afford a toilet. So a car is a bit out of the question. Although quite how I get to work, I have no idea. I guess he just teleports, maybe. I am a secret agent, who knows. Okay, what do I need to do? I'm exhausted. It's 2 a.m. We stayed out to 2 a.m? Seriously? Blimey. But we're good. Oh, we had lots of fun on our date. That is the main thing. She may have hated me completely, but we had fun. Okay, you get some sleep. And then hopefully, oh no, everything's slowly, slowly dwindling down. Okay, sleep's enough. That's fine. We need to go to the toilet, cancel sleeping, and quickly grab a snack. Let's have scrambled egg. No, we won't. Hang on. That'll take too long. Have a quick meal. Let's have some orange juice. Nice and filling. Wait, am I eating and drinking at the same time? Oh my god, that's genius. Oh yeah, I forgot you can multitask. Oh, that's so good. And washing your hands, that's good, even though you just drank on the toilet. Whatever. And I'm in a flirty mood. Who knows, maybe I can chat someone up at work. Although, seeing as I am in a good mood, maybe I'll get a promotion. Who knows?